remember this part, I'm supposed to hit this block up here, duck, and then like jump to the right, and then by doing so, I clip through the wall, and I show off a cool little glitch. Oh, and then you go through here. Yep, in the minus world. Finally. It's basically a never-ending water level. It just goes on and on. So usually on the start screen, you just start right back to world 1-1, but if you hold down B and start, you end up right back in the world.